than fundamentals.
I'm a rooted fundamental gal. And so thinking that I never have all the answers, I break down things into component parts. And the component parts do not add up. You can't get to a robust economic recovery when you have so many states under duress.
When does this become more broadly evident? Are we talking the first half of 2010?
On the states?
Yeah.
Tax season.